And if our judges could move to the center, so Quentin, if you could. So you could back to yourself. As you all know, we just completed our board exams not too long ago, and for the past 3 months we've been doing nothing but studying in and out. We've not been able to do many activities, so lots of people after board decided to do new activities. Some people are taking up the guitar again, some people are going back into running, some people are doing karaoke, and some people are skipping class, so. I decided to memorize an entire book. So this is shot from by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. There are 202 pages on it. And there are between 200 and 250 words on each page, so there's about 40,000 words total. Or equivalent to the amount of tears we shed during boards. So I just want Emily to look at it. Just make sure it's a normal book, that no two pages are the same, that it doesn't repeat the same words over and over and over and again. Right?
Very normal.
Okay. Okay. So Emily, just open up to any page in the book.
Okay.
No way. Let me see. Okay. So the first two words on that page are Sherlock and Holmes, right? Yeah, that's sort of a good gets on top of everything. But that was too easy, so what I'm gonna have you do, Emily. I'm gonna have you come right here, stand facing that way. And I'm gonna stand facing this way. I'm gonna stand back to back, shoulders to shoulders, cheek to cheek. You could probably feel me, like if I looked over like that, I could feel you. Okay, so now you're on the page, right? Are you happy with it?
Yep.
Okay, so now that you're happy, I want you to be more like the patient when we're doing refractions, and just change your mind, because apparently, which is better, one or two, is not simple enough.
Okay. Okay, change your mind.
You change your mind? Okay. And for the first time tonight, what page are you on?
Page 80.
80, okay. Excellent. Okay, you're on page 80, right?
I am.
Okay, keep on looking that way. 80, 80. Yep. Question? What? Not doing anything. Don't worry. Okay, so 80. It looks like it has a lot of paragraphs on it, right?
It does.
Okay, so the first paragraph, it starts with, "You must leave that to me." Excellent. 140. Turn up. 140. Where is it? 140. 140. 140. 140. Right about there. Oh, this has another good amount of paragraphs. Okay, so the last line is, "Gone be too impatience, all am I come back." Let's just bring this backwards, right?